ask that you please silence all cellular phones and electronic devices and refrain from using flash photography. Please take a moment to locate the nearest exit to you in case of an emergency. Thank you, and enjoy the show.
Thank you. coming tonight. So this next piece, I always like to give a little bit of an explanation for those that haven't heard of it. So the title is Billy by Jacob TB. Billy referring to the jazz singer Billie Holiday. Jacob TB is a composer from the Netherlands. And he wrote this piece. What he did for this piece is he took like recordings, little clippings from various radio recordings of Billie Holiday throughout her career, and kind of looped it and created these loops that kind of interweave with the saxophone part. So what you're going to hear is kind of just like this interplay between saxophone and little snippets of Billie Holiday's voice. And this was a commission piece back in 2003 for the 13th World Saxophone Congress, and it was in Minneapolis. By the person who commissioned it is Dr. Connie Frigo, who teaches at the University of Georgia. This is Billy.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
appreciation to James for Eric for having me back. Yeah, big thanks. And of course Jay for allowing me to work with the sax ensemble. And you know, between that on that rehearsal in the morning and the master class and just the students I heard, you know, the saxophone studio is in good hands here. It's very special for me to come back. It's been a few years since I've been here, and you know, I don't think I can put into words how special like Bob Cole Conservatory is to me. Like all the experiences I've had here really form like the foundation of who I am as a musician, even now and going forward. So always grateful to come back here and teach and play and share music with all of you. And of course, thanks to Hannah for letting me speak. And thanks to John Hallberg here. Yeah, thanks to John for picking me up when my flight was canceled. Yeah, so this last tune is a tune by British composer and saxophonist Andy Scott. It's called Paquito. It's dedicated to Paquito de Rivera, the Cuban saxophonist and clarinetist. So Andy Scott plays both jazz and classical, and that's reflected in what he writes. So this piece is built on, like, as with the Afro-Cuban Latin jazz tradition, it's built on a clave, specifically a 2-3 clave. So hope you enjoy. It's a lot of fun.